In a bid to promote industrialization, President Yoweri Museveni in 2020 directed the Energy Ministry to ensure that manufacturers supplied electricity at 5 US cent per unit. During a recent Mbale Park trade fair in Mbale City, Prime Minister Robina Nabanja said she was shocked to learn that the industrial park is currently supplied at 12 US cents, something she described as detrimental. As such, Nabanja has directed the Electricity Regulatory Authority Chief Executive Officer to ensure that the presidential directive is implemented.
That before this week ends, go to Mbale Industrial Park and make sure that you come up with a way of assisting those people so that they can access power at the rate the president promised. We are making our president deceive. They look at him as a liar, and this is unacceptable.
The Prime Minister said Uganda risks losing investors to other countries in the region that are offering more incentives.
He told me that he has lost so far 7 industries to Ethiopia and Tanzania. And the Tanzanian president sent her daughter to convince Oza to go to Tanzania so that he can establish an industrial park there. They have already so far given him 10,000 hectares of land, and they are promising to give him power at 4 US cents.
She was speaking during the launch of the newly established National Regulators Association of Uganda in Kampala. Spearheaded by the Minister of Energy and Mineral Development, the association seeks to bring together regulatory agencies for synergized operations.
The National Association of Regulators is poised to provide a platform where the regulatory bodies can collaborate, understand each other, leverage each other's strength, synergize efforts to support Uganda's strategic objectives. By coming together, we will not only enhance the effectiveness of our regulatory activities, but also save public resources, improve the efficiency of government programs, and contribute significantly to the socio-economic transformation of our country.
When we pull ourselves together, while I've been admiring electricity regulators, whatever they win, I always think we should actually live in Africa in all aspects of regulations, enforcing the regulations. And we are making a bold step, and we are making a pronouncement, not only in Uganda. I know when we go out and say that we have Regulators Association of Uganda, we are going to be a center for Africa.